The apostle said, listen, we've had enough of this. This is quite enough. And babies, this is where the bishop is at. I've had quite enough. I've formed an executive board because, you know, even though we sang it like laughingly or whatever, but there's some things that
he's going to make a most excellent deacon, and I'm proud to have you on board with us. But there was a ceremony, amen, and we're going to do that ceremony. And when the ceremony is done, amen, you will be officially a deacon with all the rights and privileges of that of a deacon. It's symbolic of humbling yourself before God in this ministry. We want you to lift your right hand now. I place the word of God in your hand. Hold it. Be instant. This is the word of God. This is the hymn. Sing a song. When everyone else stops singing, sing on. Hold on. Be fast to the word. Be fastened to the word. Be fastened to the doctrine. Be fastened to the church. Amen. And let no man take your crown. Rise and walk in the office of a deacon, yes, my brother. One cup, one cap. Of amen, consecrated oil, and out of this cap we're going to release 7 drops, amen, and every drop will represent the anointing of the living God, amen. It is not me, but it is the Lord, amen, that wants to seal. Required to do this, I do in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. We speak as one people. We are fully committed in Jesus' name. This is purple because it's symbolic of royalty, and we place it upon you as a mantle or the covering concerning this office for you and for the church. And the EB on here, it means executive board. Is on the executive board, so we place this mantle upon you. So I ask that you would take it in pride and in obedience as you wear this, being now part of the executive board. So we place this mantle now upon you, for you to wear this robe, amen, and to understand the significance of the importance of this office, amen. Keep the book straight. God bless God. And we place this mantle upon you, this purple, amen, as a royal office, and this mantle as the cloak of the living God upon you. God bless you. Outside of this tabernacle, and you tell people that you're part of the executive board, you will know what a great honor this really is. And so now, amen, we put the cloak of royalty upon you. This came to the church to actually install an executive board, that you must be part of that in the field that you work in, and that is that of the secretary. So we now cloak you in royalty, and may God anoint you afresh.
Headquarters Church of God Executive Board Commission to Authority by the Chairman of the Board, Bishop Henry A. Cobb, hereby elevate you to the elite office of Executive Board President, Shepherd Mother Elaine Cobb, D.D., on the second day of November 2008, as we take this oath before God and man and do all that is right and placed in our hands. We, the Executive Board, do solemnly declare, we will repair and restore every broken place. We will walk in the true spirit of God in this place. We will obey the spirit of wisdom and understanding. We will submit to the spirit of counsel and might. We will acknowledge and reverence our God as that light. We will judge situations as the Lord leads. We will judge not according to eyes, ears, or feelings, but only true facts presented to us. We will walk uprightly in honesty and integrity in all things. And we affirm that all this will be done that the church may work in divine order as one. Signed, Bishop Henry Cobb, D.D., Chairman of the Executive Board, and Mother Denise Lowney Forrest, Executive Board Secretary.
Thank you. And to our Shepherd Mother, the President of the Executive Board.
Hereby elevate you to the elite office of Executive Board Vice President, Minister Marcus Barnett.
Thank you. God bless you.
To the elite office of Executive Board Program Director, Minister Joshua Coates.
Thank you and God bless you.
To the elite office of Executive Board Treasurer, Trustee Andre Scipio.
Thank you and God bless you.
To the elite office of Executive Board Chaplain, Evangelist Robin Shields.
Thank you and God bless you.
To the elite office of Executive Board Deacon, Deacon Wesley Savage.
Thank you and God bless you.
To the elite office of Executive Board Secretary, Mother Denise Lowney Forrest.
Thank you and God bless you.
To the elite office of Chairman of the Headquarters Executive Board, Bishop Henry A. Cobb, D.D.